This was Saturday afternoon. We were on our way to Lonavala with less than 12 hours left for the run to start. The run was scheduled to start at 2:30 a.m. Sunday early morning. At the starting line, you feel the energy. You tell yourself you have turned up for it and it's about to start. Then the race begins. You cross the starting line. The first kilometer is sheer excitement. You find your pace and back of your mind you tell yourself, let's keep it easy. Then you see the second kilometer marker. You tell yourself 48 kilometer more to go. Then 47, 46, 44 more to go. Then the climb started. You slowed down, 42 more, 40 more. You are done with the climb. You go back to your old pace. You tell yourself to keep the pace. 30 more to go. It's starting to hurt. You feel the pain that was not there before. You tell yourself you are fine. You think if you continue at this pace, you will finish strong. 25 more to go. 20 more to go. 15 more to go. Then the pain really kicks in. Your legs are hurting. Your back. Everything is hurting. You have slowed down. 5 kilometer back, you were going strong. Now it's a struggle. Now with every kilometer you are getting slower. Now the downhill are also not fun. Thought that goes around in your mind is train more, more training. The sun is out, the temperature is increasing, you are tired. You see the marker saying 1 kilometer to go. The last kilometer, this kilometer was uphill. It was the hardest last kilometer I have ever ran. You will cross the finish line. You see the finishing line. The feeling is like at last. And you cross the finishing line. It was my first run ever full marathon. The feeling after completing this run was amazing. Yes, you will be limping a bit. Almost all body part will be hurting. But you feel top of the world.